شعت شمس الكون من نور الحسين، هنيت الأملاك حق أبو الحسنين. شعت شمس الكون من نور الحسين، هنيت الأملاك حق أبو الحسنين. شعت شمس الكون من نور
So we are here in London, Edgware Community Hospital, on the birth of Imam Hussein, peace and blessings be upon him. We are here together with not only the youth of our community, but the elders as well. And we are here to donate blood in honor of Imam Hussein, who gave everything for us. So this is something small that we are offering. And it's something great. It's a selfless act that's helping other people, and we expect nothing in return. So I urge all to follow what we are doing here. And give not only on this day but throughout the year, whether it's blood, whether it's food for the poor, whether it's money to the orphans, whatever it is, always give back to the community and give back to those who need it the most, because that's what living is about.
Thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and thank Ahlul Bayt alayhi salam for once again granting us the opportunity to serve them and to serve humanity as a whole. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the organizers for this event, and also to thank the staff who have dedicated their time to this blood donation in the center here. Everyone's doing a very excellent job. The reason we're doing this is because of the birthday of Imam Hussein alayhi salam. We share our blood to make a point that Imam Hussein, he was the Imam of the life. He sacrificed his life for the sake of humanity. We're here today to stand and show our solidarity and to show our stand and cooperation with the brothers here who have organized this blood donation session. Thank you very much and good luck inshallah.
شعت شمس الكون من نور الحسين.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Today we're here donating for Imam Hussein at the Edgware Blood Center. And yeah, thank you.
أملاك نزلت بالفرح تهني النبي والزهرة، والعلي حيدر أبو الحسن صارت تزف البشرى، أبو علي صاير مولي.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. مباركي on this auspicious occasion of the birth of our holy Imam Hussein alayhi salam, giving great pleasure in donating blood in the name of our holy Imam. And I'd recommend it to you all. Do something today. Donate blood if you can. Asantum.
Congratulations on the birth anniversary of Imam Hussein alayhi salam. We are here in the Edgware Donor Center donating blood in the name of Imam Hussein, and we encourage other Muslims to donate on this auspicious day. Because when we donate blood, we stand to personify the altruistic principles that Imam Hussein taught us and the whole Islamic Ummah. And hopefully, via this donation, we can encourage other Muslims to donate blood. Ayam Hussein.
جدة طه بالأصل بالبقى منا جدة هذا حديث المنمينة رقم اللي
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليك يا سيدي مولاي أبا عبد الله الحسين. I would like to congratulate the Muslim Ummah on this beautiful day, the Milad of Imam Hussein and Milad Al-Fadl Abbas and Imam Sajjad. Obviously Imam Hussein is Imam Al-Hayat, Imam Al-Giving, Imam of Life. He is the one who gave everything for the sake of humanity. So today we are giving our blood in a good cause, inshallah, and to represent who we stand for, Imam Hussein, and for what he stood for, inshallah, is what we're given today, inshallah. And it's a small thing that we can do for the khidmah of Imam Hussein.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين حبيب قلوب العالمين أبو القاسم مصطفى محمد اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد. I would like to congratulate all brothers and sisters in this amazing celebration, and it's the birth of Imam Hussein. It's a great day. We've all come into the blood donor center, and we've given blood in the name of Imam Hussein, and we ask from Imam Hussein and Allah to accept it from us, and I send all the best wishes to all friends and family.
So alhamdulillah rabbil alamin, we have donated, we have given our blood. Everyone's getting their test finished, everyone's having a nice drink, a sugary drink, to get their blood flowing. And inshallah, this is not the end, we can donate again, and inshallah next year, the next generations will donate and will follow in our footsteps, and to help the community on this great day, and in the name of Allah. See you next time.